I live here with my husband. We appear to be living our lives daily properly. Sometimes the quietest homes have the darkest secrets. I murdered a friend, a so-called friend right here in my home. She betrayed me. So that's what it was led to. And the murder of Stella was never known. At times I feel guilty of murdering Stella. I wish things could have been different. Then I would have been in misery. So good riddance to her.